Hello, gist lovers. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you have not subscribed, please do subscribe. Click on that red button, click on the bell notification so you will be the first to get the hot gist every time I bring it to you. All right, so Donald Trump, the president of the United States, tweeted that tonight Flodus and I tested positive for COVID-19. We will begin our quarantine and recovery process immediately. We will get through this together. So, the president of the United States has just tested positive for COVID-19. Himself and his wife, they're in quarantine, and they said they will be informing the public as they go through the process. So, guys, everyone, wear your mask, be careful, stay a few meters away from people, take this serious because it's not a joke, guys, it is not.